Today we are going to learn about the importance of communication and how we need to focus on the set of the goal and how we need to continue with the ways or what kinds of difficulties we have been facing while learning the while talking in English as well as in Marathi language. So I will share the screen and then we will continue.
हेलो सर,
यस, आर यू गेटिंग स्क्रीन?
आवाज? यस यस,
वेल, सो आई होप दिस स्क्रीन इज आल्सो विजिबल टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेल, so going to start for the today session, tell me, have you set your target or goal? Everyone must answer through the chat box or by unmuting yourself. Have you set your target or goal? Have you defined your target? Have you defined your goal? Have you planned something to achieve in your life? As I told you in the previous lecture, already you have planned to achieve the degree, not only in degree of engineering, but also along with the degree, you need to grab the offer letter of MNC as well. Got it? But now we are going to discuss here what things are expected here in the subject communication skills. Here, this is not the only theoretical subject. If you focused as a theoretical subject, you will learn about or you will study for the sake of examination only. So don't focus as the sake of examination. You need to learn this communication skill subject for the life skill, or that is for the whole life. Got it? So already I told you what kinds of dreams you need to set. Now from this class or this lecture, you need to set one more additional goal or one more additional dream in your life. That dream, I can say that goal is called improving communication skills. How to improve communication skills. But I can say that seeing the dream is not the our mistake. But what kinds of dreams we usually see, that is the point. So if you are seeing the only night dreams, might be this is the right age to see the dreams. Usually what happened up to the 10th year old or up to the 14th year old, you might have seen such kinds of dreams where you faced lot of fear from that dreams, now like a snake and ghost and all things. Afterwards, now this is the right era to see the dreams. You have been seeing the dreams in the terms of youth, I can say, in terms of queen and kings and a lot of things about this. But according to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir said, dream is not that which you see while sleeping. It is something that does not let you sleep. Got it? So according to his view, we need to see the dreams. We need to set our goal. We need to set our target. But it would not be which you see while sleeping. It would be something that does not let you sleep. It means that your effort would be continuous towards your dream, your achievement, your success, and your plan accordingly. Got it? So I hope everyone will think or it about the dream. And here now on from this section or this class only, you need to set your goal. You need to set your dream up to your third year. You need to complete. You need to achieve approximate goal, approximate success in this dream. To communicate in English only. So for that purpose, we need to perform some task. What tasks are required here? These tasks are here on the screen. So anyone can? What is exact dream? What is exact goal? And what is exact plan or action? Anyone can unmute your mic and just read. Abhishek, you can read. Abhishek. Is it possible to read? Yes, go ahead. Saurabh, you can also read.
A dream written just down with a date becomes a goal. A goal broken down into steps become a plan. A plan backed up by action makes your dream come true.
Very good. So simple thing is there. As I told you, you need to see the dreams. According to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, we need to see the dreams. But while seeing the dreams, we need to how that dream would be your goal. If you have mentioned that dream on your page, it might be on your diary or at different page of your communication skills notebook or all notebooks, then only we can consider that. And along with that, if you have mentioned your dream along with your date, then only we can say that this is the goal. Understand? Anyway, what happened? Every day we have been thinking, every day we have been setting our or seeing the dreams, but for the sake of only microseconds, there would not be any implementation of the task and goals and all things. So for that way, for that purpose, we need to note it down our dream with a date on a page. Then we can consider it is the goal. But how can we achieve the goal? Only mentioning on the page, only writing on the page, that would not be goal. But goal broken down into steps becomes a plan. Simple thing is there. Only setting goal would not be sufficient for achieving the success. Accordingly, that goal, you need to plan. You need to plan that accordingly, your goal. So what things are expected here to do again? You need to perform a plan. Anyone can tell what kinds of plans are required here to achieve the goal? And our goal, consider our goal is here to communicate in English in fifth semester or sixth semester only. So anyone can tell what kinds of plans are required to, or what kinds of steps are required to achieve this target or achieve the goal? Yes, anyone can unmute yourself and just tell. Yes, please.
Start reading English books.
Very good. Reading books.
Practice. We should improve our English grammar. English.
Very good. Practice English grammar and all. Yes, next.
Talking English.
Can you repeat, Sangram?
Talking English.
Yes, talk in English. It means that communicate in English. Yes, next.
Start seeing English news.
Starts read English news. I have somehow, I think so, we received messages as well. So let's check what kinds of messages we have received. English word carefully, practice to speak. Okay. Listen English carefully. Prince English word carefully. Okay. Use
talk or... about the clear word in English.
Very good. Very good. Usage of proper time. Very good. Think in English. Very good. Yes. Everyone is saying something about... then start study in the way of goal. Very good, Rutuja. So these are the required plan to achieve the success or achieve the target. Apart from that, what things are expected here to do? A plan backed by action makes your dreams comes true. Dreams come true. Simple thing is there. Only planning, preparing the timetable, only thinking that we need to talk, it would not be able to achieve the target or achieve the success. What things are expected here to do? We need to perform an action accordingly, then only we can consider that this would be the successful or this would be the enjoyable plan. Understand? So for that way, for that purpose, I expect everyone to perform the same task. A dream written down with a date becomes a goal. A goal broken down into steps becomes a plan. A plan backed by action makes your dreams come true. Then and then only your dreams would be true. Anyway, what happened? It may be difficult to achieve your target or success. Okay, so as I told you, firstly, you have set your target. You have prepared your plan. Now you have been thinking about the action, what types of action you need to perform. But problem is there, sir, we are not with you. We are physically, we are absent with you. So whenever physically things, we are connecting with each other, that time it is easy. But for online mode, it may be sometimes difficult. But what things are expected here to perform? So according to next slide, just thing is there. Don't consider or don't worry about what things are expected here to do or is any difficulty for while starting the things. But good thought is given by the Arthur Ashe. He says, starts where you are. If you wish to start, if you wish to achieve the success, you need to start where you are. Use what you have. Again, there will be question marks. Sir, we are at home. We don't have the books. We don't have the material for to read the in English. And we don't, even though we have been living in the rural area, we didn't get the English newspaper. How we can read? How we can overcome the such kinds of things? So use what you have. And I suggest one thing here for the all types of solution. If you are attending the lecture online, so everything is available online. Even though newspaper, the Times of India, the Hindu, every newspaper is online. So you can try to read the newspaper. I am not asking to you to read the newspaper whole day. It means that Times of India, if you are reading the Times of India newspaper daily. But problem is that at least one article from that newspaper, one news from the newspaper, you can try to read automatically your communication, automatically your English or English grammar would be improved. And one simple or last stage is there, do what you can. So whatever things are here in front of you, whatever possibilities are there, you can perform, you can do that task. Then and then only we can consider you can move a step toward your success. Got it? Just before going to discuss next slide, anyone can unmute your mic and just read the one thought which is given by the Carnegie Institute of Technology, which is very important thought. Yes, please. Anyone can?
80%. 85% of your financial success is due to your personality and ability to communicate, negotiate, and lead. Shockingly, only 15% is due to technical knowledge.
Very good. And the thought is given by the Carnegie Institute of Technology. So frankly, tell me how many students or how many participants of your class are agree with me in this manner? Do you think this is appropriately good?
Yes,
and
true.
The thought is given by the Carnegie Institute of Technology. Even that the Institute of Technology is there, and that institute told us that 85% of financial success, you don't consider that word financial, and why we have been working, why we have been struggling to achieve the target, why you are studying in engineering, or why you have completed your 12th standard in science, and again you have been struggling for the degree, and again you need to struggle for the job for the sake of only finance. Am I right? For the sake of only economics. What are our goals? We need to fulfill our dreams of our family members, self dreams or as well as our family members. So for that way, for that purpose, we need to require finance. We required money. And for that purpose, the Carnegie Institute of Technology says 85% of your financial success is due to your personality. What kinds of personality? As God has gifted color. God has gifted the facial, facial things. I can say nose and ear and everything. We can't change it. What things are included into personality? Anyone can tell?
Way of your behavior, communication, treat others, do your work.
Very good. So these things are expected here under the title of personality. We can't change
another.
Very good. So we can't change our color, even though God has gifted. If someone is a very fair color and someone is somehow with a black color, we can't able to change the color of self or anyone. But without that intention, we need to improve our personality in terms of, as you told, that in terms of communication, in terms of body language, in terms of gestures, postures, and everything. So approximately that way of conversion of that personality would be converted into 85% of your financial success. I hope this is clear. Now, one more additional point has been given by that institute, and ability to communicate. What things are here? How many students are from your class are thinking that we are enough confident to communicate? Asa kuni aahe ka class madhe ki asa vaatte ki swatala, I am enough confident to communicate. I can say that even though not only in English but also in Marathi as well. Marathi madhe jari kuni asel asa fully confident vaatta, you can raise your hand. I am not going to ask you to give the speech in front of class. Just only sake of asking, because I wish to check. Yes, Atharva is saying that. Atharva Deshpande is saying that. Yes, I am agree. I am enough confident to communicate. Very good, Atharva. Krishna is also saying. So I can say that most of the participants are, I can say that, confident to talk in our mother tongue at least. Am I right? Good. 5 participants has raised hand. Very good. Now tell me, how many participants are enough confident to communicate in English only? One, two, three. Approximately 6 participants are saying that we are enough confident to talk in English. Very good. I can say that you are the lucky fellow, or I can say I am lucky fellow that I could get the class like yours. Approximately 7 participants are raising their hands. They are able to communicate in English. That's good. Along with that, negotiate. So one more additional skills they have provided here. 85% of financial success is due to your personality and ability to communicate. Negotiate. So anyone can tell the meaning of negotiate? Anyone can tell the meaning of negotiate? The word negotiate? What is meant by negotiate? Yes, please. If you do not
know, to decide
and where
I could not get clearly your voice. Can you repeat once again?
And where over through.
Yes, can you repeat?
So negotiate means kind of bargaining.
Yeah, very good. Very good. So simple thing is there. Negotiate means kind of bargaining, or simple bargaining is there. How we need to negotiate that things, even though one way of communication in the society or way of thought in the society, if any teacher with the red pen is there in his pocket or her is in his pocket, so that time the market people who is selling the vegetables and things, they have been thinking that if teacher is a very, I can say, conjuice person, simple. So that time the way of thinking like this, but he has the ability to negotiate in appropriate manner. If you, the customer, that seller is telling 10 rupees per or I can say 50 rupees kg per kg, if banana he is taking selling 25 rupees or 30 rupees per dozen, he can ask or he can negotiate that things carefully. He will not rush into or ask that seller, give me in 10 rupees. Simple, he can ask if he is that seller is telling that 60 rupees or 50 rupees, he can ask at least for 40, 35 rupees. Then that negotiation skill is required in for getting the success in finance. I can say one more thing. I can give you her clues here in front of you. The no, state government is failed. I can say BJP is failed to establish the state government with combining with or by negotiating with this Shiv Sena due to improper negotiation, I can say. Understand? So this negotiation skill is required to achieve the success in a proper manner. Then and then only we can say that easily we can achieve our 85% of financial success. And last point is there, last word is there, to lead. What kinds of leading ability we have, we need to implement in us. Now we can say that here in the project, a group would be there. So from that group, simply anyone can ask who would be the leader. So every out of 10 members would be there. Everyone's hand would be raised. Because why? These things are expected here to, you know, you should be a good leader. Even though you can understand one situation, if you are coming to, from the home to college by road, and somewhat bad luckily someone is has met an accident, what you will do? You will say that forget that things, don't worry about that things, and you need to reach to college as soon as possible. Or you at least you can stop there, you can call to ambulance, you can call to police station and all. So accordingly situation, you need to mold ourselves. And at least for that sake of, even though forget that there is the first lecture of communication skills, you can learn a lot of things again, but what's about lives who is affected by that accident? So we need to work on it. We need to take the initiative. We need to lead that situation. And appropriately, you can call to customer care. And I can say that number of the police station as well as ambulance, and try to help them. This leading skill is required. Then and then only we can consider here 85% of your financial success is due to your personality and ability to communicate and negotiate. Got it? Sometimes what happens, yeah, that is the very things are here, available here to check your leading ability. Experiences we would get in the society. Got it? Next thing is that, shockingly, that Carnegie Institute of Technology said that, shockingly, only 15% is due to technical knowledge. I can consider here, even though the technical institute is there, they are giving the only 15% of importance for the technical knowledge. It means that the Carnegie Institute of Technology said that only 15% is required. So don't worry, don't need to study a technical subject from the CSE, from the civil, from the mechanical, from the electrical. That's not like this. We need to study that technical subject. But along with the technical subject, you need to modify our personality. We need to develop or improve our communication. We need to work on negotiation skills and leading skills as well. Why this is so? Why this is required? Because we need to work in an appropriate manner only. I can say that here, our university is giving only 1 hour per week. Nowadays, because of the online sessions are going on, that's why we are getting 2 hours per week for the communication skills in this semester. And what's about other subjects? As the Carnegie Institute of Technology is saying that 15% success is due to technical knowledge, and they have been getting the out of 36 hours, nowadays 4 lectures per day. I can say that out of 24 hours, we are getting 2 lectures, and 22 hours they have been getting that for the technical subjects. But still, remaining out of, I can say the weekly 10%, we need to say that weekly we are getting 2 hours, but remaining period of the day, we need to utilize to improve our personality, improve our ability to communicate and negotiate and lead. Because everything is open. I can say that open sources are available on your touch of your screen. Then easily you can enjoy that things. Understand? So for that way, for that purpose, every moment from your life or every second, I can say, you need to utilize for improving your personality, your ability to communicate and negotiate and leading skills. Automatically you will grab the opportunity at any MNC company. I hope this is clear. Very simple thought is there, but we need to think over it. We need to look into it, and then only we can get the success. Now, next one of the thought is there, a very important thought is there in front of you. How many are participants are agree with the same thought? So anyone can read, a simple thought is there. Last 9 minutes are there. So anyone can read fast. We need to complete as early as possible.
Success doesn't come from what you do occasionally. It comes from what you do consistently.
How many participants are feeling it's true? Yes, everyone is saying. Why this is so? Because? Yes, everyone is raising this hand saying yes. Very good. So simple thing is that success doesn't come from what you do occasionally. It comes from what you do consistently. Mary Florio, he has given it the same thought. One additional thing I wish to tell you here, as I told you, if we are getting 2 hours of for the communication skills, and if you have decided that in the communication skills lecture only we will talk in English, apart from that we will not talk in English or we will not communicate in English, then is it possible to improve your communication?
No,
not at all, because this is the only promotion. I am promoting yourself or motivating yourself to improve your communication by practicing yourself, your own. As I have told you, how you need to improve your communication. You need to talk with your friends. You need to talk with your family members in English only. That would be enough good, because without pressure, you can easily talk to your friends. Then one more additional thing is there, as I would tell you, if you wish to learn something or you wish to improve your communication, easily you can call to customer care, because he is unknown to you and you are unknown to him. Easily you can talk without pressure to that customer care. And even though you don't have any doubt, you can create the doubt and try to communicate in English. That would be the additional point for the consistency. Understand? So if you do not get the time to or do not get the mobile to communicate, you need to try to communicate by using the mirror. If you stand in front of the mirror and if you try to understand, try to communicate yourself, then this is also very good. This is also, we can say, easy task. Understand? So success doesn't come from what you do occasionally. It comes from what you do consistently. So we need to work consistently. Then and then only you would get a success in this thing in terms of communication. Last thought or second last thought we will take here. One more additional point is here. Before going to the focus on the same thought, I would request you, everyone, please mark your roll number through the chat box. Everyone must mark your roll number through the chat box. Simple thought is there. I hear and I forget. I see and I remember. I do and I understand. So anyone can tell me what is difference between hear and listen? Are you hearing or are you listening?
Listening.
So very good. So what is the exact difference between hearing and listening? Yes, what is difference, exact difference between hearing and listening?
Hearing is acting and listening is
hearing means acme and listening means
understand. From
very good, anyone from girl side? Yes, is there anyone from girl side who wish to give the answer? Very good.
Sir, may I?
Yes, please.
Sir, in the hearing, we actually does not need lot of focus, but while listening, we need to be focused about that speaker.
Absolutely true. Without intention, what things we heard, that is called hearing. And with intention, what things are we are listening, that is called listening. So simple, that thought is given by the Confucius, Chinese teacher, editor, politician, and philosopher in 550 BC before Christ. Try to understand that 2020 years plus 551 years. That time he has given the thought, I hear and I forget. If the, apart from the, if in apart from the lecture some noise you are getting, you are not listening that noise, but still you are getting that noise, that's called hearing. Simple thing is there. Now I can consider here, I hear and I forget, I see and I remember. But what happened if you try to pay attention 100% towards the listener speaker, then you will listen carefully. Again, additional one point is there. I see and I remember. Instead of showing you this slide, I can tell easily this is the thought by given by the Confucius or the Chinese teacher. But why I am showing you this thought? Because you should at least remember that thing. But visible idea would be remembered for the more time. Then I do and I understand more. Why I have been asking you to read, you might have received that message as well. Instead of only teaching by the one side or telling from the my side only, why I have been involving you, why I have been asking you to do, perform that task, to read something because of your understanding. Got it? So I hear and I forget, I see and I remember, I do and I understand. If you do that thing, you will understand easily. Got it? Next slide is there. Tell me and I forget, teach me and I remember, involve me and I learn. Exact. You might be agree with me this thought, because this thought is given by the Benjamin Franklin. And why it is required? Most of the times what happened, if I tell you, you need to read the newspaper daily, you need to write one essay day weekly, no one will, no one will learn that things, no one will remember that things. Because tell me and I forget, this is the habit. Teach me and I remember. If I teach how to write an essay, how to try to communicate, how to use the articles in communication, sometimes there might be chances to remember. But if you have been involving in that situation, involve me and I learn. The thought is given by Benjamin Franklin. So tell me and I forget, teach me and I remember, involve me and I learn. So that way, for that purpose only, we need to learn that things carefully. Understand? Henceforth, your participation more would be more than my participation or my talk. Understand? This is the communication skill subject, not the only theory subject, which would be the asked of 10 marks question, 5 marks question, and 2 marks question, and 1 mark question. These kinds of questions would not be there. You need to talk. You need to take the part against your schedule. Even though if you could not understand in the session, you need to ask again and again. This is the freedom to everyone, but appropriately, with polite mode. I have been telling you, the guys, if you are facing any point, any difficulty, you need to ask any subject teacher with polite mode. Got it? And yes. Last thought of the today's session will be there. What is exact happening? Why we are unable to communicate? What is the problem while communication in English? So the simple thought is there. The greatest barrier means adathala. So the greatest barrier to success is the fear of failure. We have been thinking here, communication is our goal, our success, our target. But nowadays,